Hi everyone, my name is Donnie Lowy. I'm here at closeoutexplosion.com. Today I'd like to discuss with you how to sell children's clothing on eBay. So there are a few different tips that I'd like to share with you. And let's start out with one of the challenges when it comes to selling on eBay. You know what, actually, let's start with a positive. It's always better to start with a positive. The positives that you can potentially reach millions and millions of customers. The challenge is that when it comes to selling clothing on eBay or selling clothing online, the customers can't feel the clothing, right? They can't feel and touch it. They don't know, you know, they're taking your word for the quality unless they recognize the brand. So that's the challenge. So the first tip I would give you is you have to take really good, clear pictures. This way people can get a sense of the kind of material that you're selling. Number two, if it is a brand name or they're a designer label, or even if it's a private label, but you can find out more information online about that private label, share that information with people on eBay, share it in your listing so that people will know that there's definitely, you know, that there's a value to it, right? That it's good quality. Another tip I would give you is if the clothing has a high original retail value or actually any retail value, share that retail value with your customers, right? Who are your customers? Your bidders, the people who are looking at your listings on eBay, are in essence your customers. You know, share that original retail value with them, and this way they'll see what a great deal they're getting in contrast to the price that they're paying. Another tip that I would give you is be descriptive in terms of the usefulness of the item. For instance, let's say this skirt that we're focusing on here over here. So I would, for instance, write in the description that this is a great skirt for, you know, a nice spring summer day. It's elegant, could be worn to school, but at the same time, it could be, you know, it's a nice item for, you know, for your daughter if she's going to a birthday party. And then we have here, let's say this dress over here. You might want to also explain how this dress is by Nicole Miller Kids. So you might want to explain how this dress could be worn, you know, at a very fancy occasion. Perhaps if someone is going to a fancy party, maybe you're taking your child to a graduation party. And then we have other items. Let's say I'm looking for an item. Well, a lot of these items are very fancy. Well, let's say a skirt such as this skirt. You might explain that this is a very, you know, it's a sturdy skirt. It's easy to wash. So if your children play in it and they, you know, your daughter or your niece, your granddaughter, your cousin, you know, she's playing with it and it's not gonna, you know, it's gonna stay in good condition. It's a good quality. It's a thick skirt. It's sturdy. It's durable. So you want to really convey as much information as you can as far as usefulness of the product. This way, even if people don't have it in front of them, they could start imagining and start thinking of how it could be, you know, how it could benefit them and why they would want to buy it. And I think something very important also, whenever you sell items on eBay, you want to look at similar listings or listings for the same item that you're selling and seeing what are the keywords that people are using to describe that item. It's not so you should copy them, but so you should know how you need to market it. Because I'll tell you something interesting that I discovered. When I also sell in my warehouse wholesale women's suits, one of the things I discovered is that the same item could be called by various terms in different markets. So you have to know in the market that you're selling on, let's say in eBay, how do people refer to that item? Do they refer, let's say, to this as an elegant blouse, as a fancy blouse, as a fashionable blouse? I know you might say that those words are very similar and they're conveying the same meaning, but it's important to use the same language that your customers use when they talk about clothing. Why? Because if someone is shopping on eBay, let's say for an evening, you know, girl's blouse, then that's how you have to describe your blouse so that the lot that you've listed on eBay should show up in the search results. All right, I hope you enjoyed watching this video. The next time you're in New York, you're welcome to visit my website's closeoutexplosion.com. My cell phone number is 1-917-913-6093. Thank you so much and have an amazing day.